Okay, Emily's Produce fans, it is June 15th, and here we are in the cornfield, as promised, before Father's Day. So what should you be doing today? You should be coming to Emily's Produce for local sweet corn.